I divorced my wife 20 years ago. We eh ya ho sapo eh gospel nyumtini na na yi ori abetu dwa. Emra ko shi aso fani bi na ho aso rufie na so fo ni bi sanse. Debi debi debi. Yawo. Omo ka ni bi e de nsem bi abetu dwa. But man fo bebre na enti ase. So be cheche won ma ye hu senior ensem no etie na esitifa. Eno na ya ho sapo se debi. So fani ni me yere atna che ye, but mini ni jaye die 20 years ago ni ma yenko story ni mu na memory mfi se aha e hype se dia se ni de dikan ya o join ya message se obe subscribe to your channel no na wa press the bell notification so that abi bi di new video beto awon su benya na wa hwe na bi bia e kama kama me di any size ma yenra story mu ye angasa. So, renowned gospel singer Yao Sapon has recently found himself in the spotlight for unfortunate reasons. His wife, Mami Pinaman, brought their marital issues to Antina's show on Oyerepa FM. And Ushemua said, Numtini Yao Sapon, na saying is hun simbi abeto, social street neso, and I said, abefun tin da video kase no so na obi a twetwe na sinkopo jojo no se nkopo bi so kase ah na enka papa sebe 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 enka stroke atitire no na oyare na obrede ai ne no pija na sema wodi na ko si edwa so ache se omo eye ni se defi 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 na nsemu ibaye no omanfo bebre na anya omode nkopo bi so kase ah na nipa ne ho ewe adwa mu ai ne ye kana sem de oba one ne ta nantipa e mamitiwa enu nti no mamitiwa eye the cause of the whole issue asemwi eye ya osapon yere mame Pinaman enana oka se mamitiwa enim asemwi nyina ho bi ya osapon ababonte abeka se de bi entisa entisa. Currently ya osapon is battling the stroke and receiving care at the New Jerusalem Chapel of Bishop Jewayedu. So Bishop Jewayedu na sorry no e wo Kumasi New Jerusalem Chapel na ene ya me no ka sey ya sapon eje ayaresa. Despite his health challenges, his wife has accused his family of excluding her from his treatment decisions. So ni hokani ana se mame Pinaman se ono na one ni ku na na wo hospital na omo hospital ya na debi eye ya osapon ni brother ebe fa ya osapon ni mame tiwa together with mame tiwa ebe fa ya osapon se omo de na ko asorifie na ono no odwe ho a ontia se because asebwe no ya osapon ya re eye hospital ya re enya asori ya re onka se ompem bible ana se ompenya mesum but enka asofo mpenifo ebo mpae mano na nka ni kunso eji arahwe anase ayarsa ewo eye ayarsa bia enu nti no onti ase se omutumi bekukuru eye ni kun ya osapon edi free hospital abra na owo ho ana ohwe no na afei nso mi na okase yi no omo yi na free decision bi e mu a eche se onim bebia ene ya osapon kra wo se ne hoti se ne hoti se ono a oye ne hokeni anase ne yire no onim senior ne hotie na ya osapon se he got separated with his wife for the past or na say he's been separated with his wife for the past 20 years and therefore it comes as a shock and as a surprise for her to go on the radio to claim he's her husband. Ya osapon se one mame Pinaman ejaye che se 20 years ni o ache 20 years ache o that am na afi na yawo achiba na onyi ye sa na onyi ye kra sa time no na ya osapon se one ne ho kani mame Pinaman echa ware enu ti no che se ne ho edwire ye na ho dwire se ene yi no o mame ana se ne yere no akotena antina show so e wo Oyerepa FM ogu na ni mu ase na o say ni di na no dia ohu ne se all these things were fabricated so she wasn't interested in the marriage she left the children and me in Accra and packed out to Kumasi. So according to Yasapon, once again, now he was living together with his family, the wife, and then the children in Accra. At the time, you know, Bano said she's no longer interested in the marriage. Oh, sorry, Dako, or packing in Yama. Uja okunu Yasapon, Uja Mumansua, or Mawumho. Now, pa, Budikitim, and you call Ashanti written in Kumasi to be specific. So it is shocking and surprising that she will come and speak ill of me. All she said were fabricated lies. So yao saponeka se ontia se. Because unimi ya wa eni e woman mini mwa o de yesa. Wa na opake uniama se aware nunjimi waribium ena uja mini me maho e wa kra na uku ukumase. And nunti ne bane sein eni ukot nanti na show so. Eka se oye mi hokeni anase oye mire. And I say, a son, so it's your worry. I say, wait, Jammy Hope, many member and your boy, a bra, a seven abba and a name, Yari, and eating a day. Who got in a radio so a coming on some money, a semi-dean, and also ne crack 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 anything. Ne fire by anything. Yas upon say, San Simu ya, mammy cock, and I radio so a cocky cane, you know, a yano crack. A year in she said, dear, I say, oh, yes, your pa say, a year the former wife, mammy pinaman, as she say. Na opese odigu nenimu ase. Na obede nyami ase. Se nyankupon edaswa ikwe ni muna oshene so. Nwada eye New Jerusalem asafumba. Ni sofupeni eye Bishop J.Y. Edu so ase. Se ndi ino. Omompaye bo ni omonshesu yi inti no. Ndi nyankupon edaswa ikwe ni muna osane yariyen kakra kakra. Aha eye Hypes Media. And this has been the social street with your brother and your friend, Sir Isaac. And some way, Boba, we be Canadian, no, we are be Canadian. Your Pompeii say, Ajobrel, a pepper. But whatever happens, no, as the day goes by, no, we'll bring everything to you right here in the studio of Ice Media. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and please. I will entreat you to press the bell notification so that any time we upload a new video, you also get a chance to do the watching here, right here in the studio of Ice Media, together with us. Thank you so much. I'll see you again in another episode. Makramunyana. Bye.